All right, brothers, let's watch some videos real quick, and then we'll get back and we'll play some duels with Tempo. What do y'all want to watch, brothers? What do y'all want to watch? The hell is Fitz, dude? I ain't watching no damn Fitz. Let's see. The hell is Fitz, bro? Fitz? I don't think I've ever watched Fitz, so I'll watch him. I like his thumbnails. Fortnite restricted, no kids. What? Monka S? Am I about to see titties or something on this, bro? It says no kids. This is like X-rated.
Your hands are the size of a baby.
Oh, that is a fact. That is a true fact.
It makes my dick look really big.
That's true. I've seen it.
That's fucking weird, though.
It's kind of weird.
How is that weird? What's wrong with jerking off with baby hands?
The whole fact that you just said jerking off with baby hands in a sentence is wrong enough.
Hey, if that's wrong, I don't want to be right.
Yeah, again, I just advise you to stop talking.
Sure, as your attorney, I would have to ask you to just shut the fuck up.
Abe!
Oh, yeah.
You think I care about Fortnite?
Dude, this game is fucking sick. I don't know why you, like, refuse to accept it into your life.
Because everyone does it. It's all over the place. It's
that's because it's a good game.
It's for babies.
But you can be there, and you can do it differently than everybody else does it.
Yeah, be the change you want to see in the world. Faggot.
Bro.
Yeah, man.
Okay, really? Come on, bro. All right, what y'all want to watch, bro? What y'all want to watch, man? Let's see. Let's see. C-Day? Bro, every time I put on C-Day, everybody piss Resident Sleeper, man. I ain't been on no damn C-Day, brother. Let's watch PewDiePie Ligma. I want to watch PewDiePie's Ligma video. And it's so wonderful. It's all for real. I'm telling you, this is how I feel. So
I'm sorry to interrupt this meme review with a special Pew News segment.
Nah.
CNN recently reported there's been an outbreak of Ligma. So if you're at home right now, you haven't heard about this, I highly recommend you talk to your parents, you study and read up on this to do whatever you can to protect yourself from Ligma. I know this is meme review and I'm supposed to make memes or whatever, but I want to be responsible here. A lot of people have been trying to meme Ligma like it's some sort of joke. Not funny, okay? If there's one thing you need to know about Ligma, Felix, what is Ligma? Number one, Ligma is not a joke, okay? 85% of humanity has died of Ligma. And I don't understand how anyone can sink so low, make fun of people dying. Dying is like top five, one of the worst things. So why anyone would make fun of this Ligma thing? I don't get it. My friend, Ethan Klein, passed away of Ligma. Do you think this is some sort of joke? Honestly, it's really upsetting. I know I meme a lot on this channel, but there's also a time to be serious. And that is now, let me tell you. Okay, this might be shocking news to everyone. My favorite Fortnite streamer, Ninja, has passed away of Ligma. And I know what you're thinking.
Hamlin's his best rapper alive. Chicken.
Who am I gonna watch play Fortnite now? There's barely anyone playing that game. Ligma is a serious disease. And if it's not treated seriously, you could end up hurt. Rule number two, never ask what Ligma is. That's what Ninja did. And that's what caused his demise. Ninja, love Callie. WGF, I thought you died from Ligma. What's Ligma?
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Lick my balls, bitch!
I don't even know if it's real or not, but just because of this joke, everyone started spamming Ninja. Ligma. Ligma! Ha ha ha! Ligma! Ligma, I got you! So Ninja had to start banning people.
Let's start banning all of the Ligma stuff, please. Just like start with like a 24-hour ban, and then just go straight to bans.
Why would you ban people from trying to spread awareness of Ligma? This is so sad. If this video gets 5,000 likes, we could cure Ligma right now. I would never ban people from spreading awareness of Ligma.
Patty? Patty. The test results came back. It's not good. You have Ligma.
It's Ligma.
Ligma balls.
Hey, hands,
internet celebrities,
you, brother.
Left and right, are hit by Ligma. I'm here to protect them, okay? You might say, oh, this is pretty low of you, Felix. I'm trying to protect people so they don't end up like Ninja. Just look at E.T., a young actor, a young pop star with a bright future. Look at him now. Ninja, you can't defeat me. Me, I know, but he can.
Oh.
Ligma balls.
Okay,
the life of successful people such as Ninja and Supreme Patty. Ligma. What are they afraid of? Vampires, sunlight, Superman, kryptonite, internet celebrities. Ligma. Alexa, can we play Up Dog? What is Up Dog? Not much. What about you?
Okay, really?
The Ligma meme gets a 4. Point. Infinity. This meme, obviously, is not gonna work anymore, but it worked on the top streamer, Ninja, and he got really salty about it, which makes it funny. That's the only reason why it's funny, is because he got upset about it, instead of just memeing it.
The hell is this? What the fuck? Yeah.
Time
the fuck is that?
Where free thinkers are truly.
Dude, I want to watch MMG,
truly
dude.
Truly thriving.
Yeah. I want to watch MMG, bro. Bad, bad, bad. Someone said he made a new one. Interviewing the scammer from Fortnite, messing with scammers.
Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, how's it going? Welcome back to another video. So today we got a follow-up from Fortnite Mess with Scammers episode 2. You will not believe the nerve of this kid. So I kind of figured we would just try and move on to the next scammer for episode 3. I gotta say, it's kind of tough to find them, so if you guys could shoot me your scammers my way, that would be awesome. Regardless, I thought everything was done. I thought he blocked me. Well, he messages me. So he messages me today, and I'm recording this 5 days after episode 2 came out. Look what he said. So last thing that we left off with was just him sending the dot, dot, dot on the password. So whack. 50 minutes ago today, he goes, I saw your vid, LOL. Which makes me so happy. Really in my head when we finished, I wanted him to see the video so bad, like so bad. So I just said, LMAO, enjoy. I didn't really know where this is going. He says, oh my God. How does your brain go to this, dude? You stole clout from me. You should pay me. I refuse to believe he genuinely believives that, but we'll find out pretty soon here. So I just sent a dot, dot, dot. I was pretty astonished. But I did say, want to get an interview for part 2? I'll pay you. Now here is the awesome karma in it. So he said, yeah, I'll invite you. That was like literally a minute ago. I think I'm just gonna not pay him because then I would be scamming the scammer. I would get my interview and he totally deserves it. But at the same time, I'm not establishing a good principle here. The principle is supposed to be that you should never scam people even for no reason. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. Is it okay to scam a scammer? Regardless, 2 things I wanna say before we hop in. Number 1, TSM Hamlins reacted to the video. That was one of the coolest moments. I've been doing YouTube for 3 years. That is one of the coolest moments of anything I've ever done on YouTube. So that felt awesome. I appreciate you guys so much. Allie A is my dad.
Poggers.
All right, so we're gonna hop into a party. We're gonna have a conversation with him, see how it goes.
My man, huge Ninja Fan 69.
Sup?
How does it feel to get exposed, my guy?
What do you mean?
Oh, shut up. You said you saw the video. You know what happened.
Yeah, I saw the video. You're the actual scammer.
Oh, my God.
First off...
You're actually serious? You seriously think I should fucking pay you?
Yeah. What do you mean? Yeah. No, duh. the only reason you made money.
Dude, are you is your whole
you
life
lying.
Dedicated to trolling people?
That is defamation. You
defamation, bro. You don't even know what that means. You can't even spell defamation. You're trolling me. You know what I think? I think you saw the video. I think you might have thought it was funny, and now you're trolling me. There's no way you genuinely believe that you should get paid for this. You weren't voluntarily scamming me so that I could make a video so that I could post it.
I wasn't scamming you though. I have a setting on my Xbox.
Oh my god.
That makes it so I can't
send passwords. Oh, so you're seriously gonna pretend like you could seriously swap me the Skull Trooper skin and you needed all my account. Bro, give it up, dude. Right now you can just say, you know what? I made a mistake and I'm learning from it and I'm not gonna try and scam people in the future. I'm giving you that opportunity.
But I didn't scam you.
Oh my god, yeah, of course you didn't scam me because it was a terrible attempt.
There was no contract in place. You have to, by law, you have to have my signature, my written signature, to videotape me without consent.
Okay,
okay,
buddy.
What law is that? Is that a law in Washington, D.C.?
Yo, Zay, what's up, cuz?
How old are you actually? I would say you're about 13.
I'm 19.
Shut the
fuck up. Okay, buddy. Come on, buddy.
I'm 20. You are not 19. Can you just admit to me, please, that you were seeing if you could just get my account info so that you could... You know what, to be honest, I don't even know what you're going to do with it. But you're going to take my skins or try and take my account or ransom it back to me or sell it to somebody.
Okay. I was semi in the wrong because I forgot to take my setting off.
Okay, buddy.
The setting that wouldn't let me send my password.
You're telling me there was a setting that wouldn't let you send your password?
It's like two-factor authorization, but it's three-factor authorization.
That is not a thing.
Can we get a hands fake in the chat, bro?
You're really sticking your guns here.
Oh, hands fake.
Okay, you know what? Fine. I'll scrap this whole video. How about this? I'm not gonna pay you. I'm not gonna pay you unless you come clean. I will not pay you unless you come clean because I'm not having you on here to do this interview for you to tell me you weren't scamming.
All right. It was silly of me. I won't do it again. I'm sorry.
Let's go! Oh my god, don't you feel good?
Now pay me.
Don't you feel like a better person right now? For getting that off your chest?
Just a tiny bit. Now pay me.
Now that we gotten this out of the way, okay, good. You know what? I'm not even gonna roast you for it, dude. We have all been there, I swear to God. The important thing is that you admitted it, for one. For number two, what I really wanna know is what was your reaction to watching the video?
Bro, this kid's really wants the money.
After me and you got off our conversation, you just dipped out of there. And I assume you just thought, like, that's that, and then you just weren't ever gonna think about it again. Like,
so, you know, about 100,000 kids are messaging me. I'm getting some right now. You wanna trade skins?
I appreciate everyone who does that, by the way. That's, like, a big part of the karma.
I got all those messages. Then I saw Hamlet's react to it.
What do you mean? The hell?
Oh, you saw that?
That was his best rapper alive.
Okay, wait, so when you started getting all the messages, what did you think? Did you think, like, you must have known that, like, you had gotten exposed somehow, right?
Exposed? Okay. Use that word.
Well, like, obviously, someone put your gamer tag out there, otherwise you wouldn't have gotten a million messages.
I think it's been a little more than a million, but yeah.
Learned it. Are you gonna keep scamming? Are you gonna keep attempting to scam? I mean, I know you wouldn't obviously tell me you would right now, but, like, has this changed your thoughts on it? I have done 15 or 17 episodes of Messing with Scammers across different games, and I never once have I gotten to talk to the scammer after. And most of the times I never even get to talk to them. They just, like, bail on me or block me, or it's on Instagram or something. So this is really interesting. Has this changed your outlook?
My man really wants money.
If I did want to scam, my name is tarnished. Like, actually, you know what? This probably would help me scam. No, this would actually.
That's
like, not. I'm not gonna
scam. That's not the point. I want to know if you have. Do you feel like you shouldn't scam now?
Hey, Hamlet, are you there?
I feel like I'll get caught if I do. So.
Yo.
Did you? Are you doing a test right now, by any chance?
A test?
Yeah.
No. Why?
There's a clip of. If a circle is one, how many is an octagon?
Bro, what are you talking about, man? Bro, what are you talking about, dude? No, man. No, I misclicked, bro. I misclicked, bro. What are you talking about? Bro, what are you talking about, Tempo? Come on, buddy. Oh, you're right, hell you're right, no. Yeah. I misclicked, man. Come on, bro.
Yeah, chat. You heard him, all right? He misclicked, all right?
Okay, this bit got 4 more minutes, then I'll play.
Oh, my God.
Look at Tempo, dude.
That's my take on that. So I will not scam. Dude, let's duo. You want to?
Hamlin's his best rapper alive.
You want a duo while we do this? I don't know if I'd feel like such a scumbag duoing with you, but that's not a terrible idea.
Wait, why would you feel like a scumbag? I'm not gonna continue scamming.
I hope that's really not a picture of him, dude.
Yeah, but that's something you're supposed to not scam because it's bad, not because.
What?
No, I won't scam.
You're such a shit.
My man's laughing like a gremlin.
Such a shit. I invited you.
Oh, I can't get invites because I'm on Do Not Disturb. Shit. Well, yeah.
Get your scam. Okay, your really, Samora? Here, really? Bro,
these are just kids that saw the video. This is your fault, not mine.
That's kind of awesome, though, actually. All right. Tell me why I'm about to.
If we won this game,
yeah, that'd be pretty interesting. I don't know how I would feel about
that.
That'd
be some good clickbait. I won with there Scammer. Scammer carries me. Oh my God, he's missing. He's low. By
yeah, I know, because he sees me. Wait, what? How did I miss that? I missed one. You're good, though.
All right, good shit. Oh, he was a streamer.
Let me know what your thoughts are on this. What if I scam you right now and don't pay you?
I don't know.
It would feel shitty, wouldn't it? It would feel shitty and you'd be mad because you thought you were getting something then you totally didn't get it.
On me? Fucking A. Dude, okay, you're not gonna believe me.
Bro. Didn't you tell me you killed Ninja? Oh shit.
No, you don't have to believe me right now, but my game is actually lagging because of my messages. The dead ass lags.
Oh shit. Okay, wait. You still didn't tell me what is your reaction to the video? What were you thinking? Were you embarrassed? Was your face getting red? Like, what was it like while you were watching it?
I was like, dang. I've been bamboozled.
You're such a cheeser. You know your reaction was better than that. You're a lost cause.
What is happening?
You cried a little, shut up. You didn't cry. Hey, yeah. Give a message. Give a message to everyone watching the video, please.
I'm gonna give a better speech than MLK.
No, don't ever say that again. Let's hear
don't
the speech.
Oh!
The twat move.
Hamlin's his best rapper alive.
Have you seen the patch notes? Yeah, I saw the patch notes.
MMGO will expose you.
That was not a better speech than MLK. Message me your PayPal, dude.
Are you actually gonna pay me?
You assumed I was gonna scam you? You live in a weird world, dude. I'm out. Goodbye. Thank you for doing the interview. This is gonna be
I thought I get paid.
Very...
Wait, what? Do I get paid?
Dude, send me your PayPal, okay? I'll consider it.
Wait, no, keep it in the video.
I'm gonna, you know what?
PayPal
this,
money.
You know what I'm gonna do? My YouTube comment section will be the judge, jury, or what's it called? What's this expression? The comment section will decide on this video whether I actually pay you or not. I don't even know how much I'm gonna pay you.
All right, so you're the scammer.
I'm out of here, big guy. Thank you for doing this. Actually, I appreciate you.
Don't scam.
Thank you for admitting to your mistake. I appreciate you for that, guys. That's that's it.
I'm a B.
That's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. This is definitely a weird one.
Yo, chat. I got a question. What if I started raging like this? Yeah. Yo, this is my favorite thing to watch, man. I don't know why. What do you mean, brother? Put him down, brother. Put him down.
This game is dog shit.
game is literally ass.
Jesus Christ! Why is he floating? Daybreak! Damn it! Fuck this! Trash fucking game! Your game is fucking dead! I hate, fucking hate this fucking shitty game, bro. So shit! It's fucking stupid! Game fucking sucks. This fucking keyboard at my fucking house.
Yeah, I love Linden, dude. I actually love Linden, bro. Yeah, I'm trying to run some duels with Linden, bro. He said Daybreak because he played HBCU.